Hey friends, Dan here with Elk Shape. We're gonna talk about hunting clothing. I've been running a different brand. You guys have known that for the last few years, but I've switched to Born Primitive for a lot of reasons. And before we jump to that, let me go back. In 2014, Born Primitive came onto the scene as kind of a fitness apparel company, functional fitness, CrossFit. I was owning and operating and doing CrossFit at a competitive level. Yes, competing and exercising. You can make fun of me, I'm okay. They caught my attention in those early days. They were just focused on workout training gear, which I own without even knowing them. Then I find out they teamed up with Aaron Snyder, a really good friend of mine of Kufaru, and they designed a whole outdoor line. I was interested. They sent me samples about 6 months ago. I used them down in Texas. I used them in Spring Bear. I didn't take pictures. I didn't film it. I just tested it. I loved it. Anyways, I decided to just go all in with Born Primitive. They serve me in the needs of my fitness realm, and they serve me in the need of my hunting realm. They do not have camouflage. That is not a deal breaker for me at all, whatsoever. I prefer solids, and I can wear some of this stuff when I'm not hunting, which is kind of like more bang for your buck. Let's break down their whole lineup that I have and what I'm running, and maybe we can interest you in some of this stuff. We do have a discount code. Check the video description. Let's talk about base layers. These are the Frontiers. This is your level one. You're gonna look at Merino and Poly combos. I have a top here as well. There's a level one, and then there's two different weights to these. So you have kind of a light and a heavy. This is depending on the time of year. This is like, man, late September, and this is like November, sitting in the tree stand trying to stay warm for whitetail. That's gonna go next to skin. Very important that you start at level one. So this is the Ridgeline level one, again, next to skin. This is a level one as in their layering system, which is really nice to know. Is it a level one? Is it a level two? Is it a level three? So this is next to skin. Again, a Merino Poly blend. This is OD green, Coyote brown. Super simple. Very functional. I'm not gonna wear this during September. I'll be sweating. But if I did wanna wear it in the mornings, I can act as a layer to maybe a t-shirt or the sun shirt, which I'll show you in a minute. Let's talk about the sun shirt. This is something that I'm gonna put on right now and show you how important it is, because as you guys know, archery, I got antelope in the deserts. I got elk in the high desert. It's all, the sun can beat you down. You need a sun shirt. This is a UPF 30 shirt. This is gonna be something that I wear probably majority of September. This will probably be my level one, and this will help fight off the ravages of harsh UV light. I love the hoodie, it's not too tight. I can still find my anchor, and it's gonna breathe well as you exercise, AKA elk hiking, elk hunting. This is what you're gonna be doing. This is gonna be one of my top pieces that I recommend out of the entire lineup. Let's talk about the quiver. They have a full zip and they have a quarter zip. The full zip is gonna feature a face mask, which is something that I think a lot of companies overlook. I don't know if you guys have ever been hunting and seen another hunter that's not painted up or having a face mask on. Your skin shines in the light, and so it's really important to have something that you can slide over the top. This offers warmth and concealment in a layering system that's gonna work for you, and it's still functional. It doesn't stick out. You're gonna be able to come to full draw. It just fits really well. Let's talk about sizing. Sizing is gonna be true to size. I'm generally a medium in everything I get. I would not order anything in a large. They build these things based on actual layering system. You don't need to go up or go down. This is the Coyote brown and the OD green. This is the quarter zip. I'll put it on, you guys. You know you want to see this. So quarter zip, so you can zip and ventilate if you need to, or use it as a layering system. I would probably run something like this, with maybe the sun shirt underneath, and then run with a puffy. Let's go over puffies. Again, this is the OD green. This is the Tundra Light. This is very packable. This is gonna be your September, October type puffy that you can pack away. Obviously, this is OD green. It also comes in black. Super nice. I'm not sure on the fill, but I know that it is a very packable puffy. All puffies are, I never leave home any time of the year without a puffy. I'm susceptible to getting cold, and I hate being cold. Here is the heavy. This is gonna be your late season. I got two more pieces I wanna show you for the top layer. This is the Grid Fleece. I wore this at Total Archery Challenge. I love this layer. It's kind of light, but it's something that can just be that secondary layer. It's got a giant hood on it. Again, you'll get this on the normal Born Primitive website, not the Born Primitive Outdoors. I recommend it. The Cabin Fleece. This is something that for a guy like me who likes layering systems, specifically whitetail. I love to have a fleece option in my layering system. This is super like affordable. First, the price point's awesome. You can, I'll just try it on for you guys. I got a medium. I love fleece. It's quiet, it's warm, it fits right. So it's a quarter zip. It's got zip pockets. Super comfortable. I could wear this hunting, and I could probably wear this if my wife would go on a date with me. I could wear this and look pretty cool. Not that that matters, but it does. I like clothing that I can wear in the mountains and outside the mountains. That's kind of this whole deal with Born Primitives. Save you some loot, expand your closet. Let's look at their pants. This is the Frontier Light pant. Again, Coyote Brown, OD Green, and then they have new combo colors. They have wolf gray and black, black and wolf gray with knee pads, all that. This is gonna be that perfect September pant most of the month, really lightweight. No hip ventilation, but again, these are light. You can have your zipped pocket in here. The right side of the pant, no zipper, pocket. The left side of the pant, same system. Pocket, place for your pocket knife. Tiny pocket, and then a zipper right here. Reinforced knees, reinforced booty, extra light. The light pant is a must. These are the Frontier Heavies. This is what I tested all spring in, you know, Texas brush country and then in North Idaho brush country. Reinforced booty for when you're sitting down glassing. You got a zip pocket in the back on the right side, no zip on the left side. Then on the front, you have this pocket here and this pocket here, no zipper here. Three pocket system right here, so one little mini guy and then a zippered one, reinforced knee, four-way stretch, fits great, and vents on the sides so that you can breathe. All pants should have hip zips. These are also the Frontier Heavies in OD Green. These are also the Frontiers with my marsupial belt. Check the video description for our discount code, 10% off Elk Shape. And guys, I appreciate your support. This is what I'm rocking in 24. Comment below. What's your favorite systems? Have you tried Born Primitive Outdoors, or have you tried Born Primitive workout gear? Separations in the preparation. Catch you on the next one.